Surya, where are you from?
I'm from Madison, Wisconsin.
Madison, Wisconsin. Welcome. What are you going to sing today?
I'm going to sing Devi Niyotane with Alap, Nirval, and Swayam.
Excellent. And you're going to be singing G sharp, right? Okay.
Can you please put it a little louder?
Forgot to ask you, what is your age?
I'm 12.
Can you need this a little louder? That's fine.
Thank you.
Efforts to change different rhythmic meters or nadis here in the Kalpanaswaram. One question can we ask you? Just before your Korvai, you did a paran of Misram in some kind. In what nadai did you try that? Can you try to sing that?
I tried to do a Kanda nadai. Gari gari sari sari sani 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 then.
After that you tried something in a type of Misra before your Korvai, just the last one, the last.
I didn't realize that.
What?
I didn't realize that.
Okay. We didn't know what nadai that was, but that was a very brave effort. Okay, so what was very nice to see was he was trying really a manodharma. So that's what Vidwan Nagai Muralidharan sir was saying, that he has not memorized the swarams, so he was attempting. to actually try a lot of these on the spot, which is a good effort, very good effort. All that we can tell you is, when you have a lot of creativity, you should still try to also structure it within the meter, in deciding what nadai you are singing. So you should be very clear that it should stick to one of these nadais, okay? So that pattern was, that was the only confusing pattern for us, because we didn't know whether you are attempting it in Tisra Nadai or you are trying, still you are continuing with, because you did it immediately after Khanda Nadai, whether it was something else that you are trying. So that's why we wanted to ask you that. But miraculous job, you have really good potential, laya built in your singing. So just work on the pronunciation a bit and then you should be great. Okay?
Good. Thank you.
Veda Ramakrishnan. All of you who have finished your...